In 1612, William Shakespeare wrote, "Time is the justice that examines all offenders." Hmm. In 1862, Abraham Lincoln declared, "In the end, it's not the years in your life that count, but the life in your years." Hmm. And in 1951, W.C. Fields claimed, "If at first you don't succeed, try again. Then quit. There's no use being a moron about it." So there you have it. And on that note, I'd like to read you something that Milton Berle said, the famous American comedian. Milton said, "I'd rather be a could-be if I cannot be an are, because a could-be is a maybe who is reaching for a star. I'd rather be a has-been than a might-have-been by far, for a might-have-been has never been, but a has was once an are."